Hey guys, welcome back to another Tech Tip. And today we're going to look at a Windows feature, also known as the system tray, right here. Check it out. So the system tray is a program that was introduced in Windows 95 that allows you to monitor and manage different programs. If you look down here in the right-hand corner on the little arrow, if you click that, open that up, it'll show you different things such as your virus protection or display drivers if you have a graphics card or any type of other special drivers. In this case, I have a Logitech keyboard and mouse, so I have the Logitech gaming software. It allows me to customize things on there. Also, it will show you what your wireless status is or what your network status is, whether you're wireless or wired. Also, will show you what your volume is for your volume or your sound. Also, your default device. And then we'll also show you and house your time as well. And then also, if you're on Windows 10, it will also house the information regarding any type of alerts if there's updates available. If you click down here in the bottom right-hand corner, you'll be able to see that as well. So it's just a great way for you to manage and monitor different types of programs on the computer without taking up too much space. Hey guys, thanks for watching that Tech Tip video. If you haven't subscribed already, please do so. We got a lot of information, a lot of how-tos, a lot of tutorials. If you know somebody that would use this information, give it a like, share this video to them. Also, be sure to check out some of our other videos. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.